P.S. Last night was incredible.
Help myself to breakfast. You need milk. P.S. Next time, wake me.
Hey, sleepyhead. Tried to wake you. Not easy. Left you some coffee. Hope you like it black.
Thought I should spend at least one night this week at my place. Picked up some milk. You don't need to pay me back.
Off to work. Extra set of keys on hall table.
Darling, went jogging with Lila. If you go out, we need milk. Wow. I can't believe we're a we.
Hun, if you have time, could you pick up my shirts? Ticket on hall table. Thanks. P.S. Milk.
Shirts are in your closet. Your mother called. She seemed surprised to hear my voice. You obviously never mentioned me. Your shirts came to 1450.
Gone to florist. Back soon. Hope you like the chocolates.
Darling, don't go in the den.
Sweetheart, I understand how much it means to you, but at this stage of our relationship, I'm just not ready to have a dog.
We need milk bones. Your mother called. Call her. Did you call your mother? Went to lunch with your mother. Back soon.
Your new best friend. My mother called. Call her.
We need milk. By the way, your mom mentioned how much you hate the name Eugene. I don't think Eugene's so bad. You should hear my middle name. Thank God my mother's dead.
Please do not mention the name Eugene to me ever again. Thank you.
Shopping list. Pistachio ice cream. Sardines. And those cute little cheeses that come in that tiny little net bag. They're so adorable. They make me want to cry.
Darling, I understand how much it means to you, but at this stage of our relationship, I'm just not ready.
We need Pampers and baby wipes, and we need to get married.
Meet me, City Hall, 6 sharp. All do new and blue. You bring old and borrowed. Mom will stay with you, Gina.
Note to self, find breast pump.
Take cold shower.
Lose 40 pounds.
Redirect sex drive into career. Home late, don't wait up.
Hey, stranger, if you're not too busy, could you call Eugenia tonight around bedtime? Just to see if she recognizes your voice?
Hun, I'm sorry about your birthday. P.S. I got the raise.
To the new vice president in charge of marketing, we need milk. Please advise.
Hun, I think we're out of milk. Still no milk.
Well, if you want it so bad, get it yourself. The milk train doesn't stop here anymore.
If you can't even manage to get to the store, get some household help.
Have gone to bed. Dinner is in fridge. If there is something in particular you wish for dinner tomorrow night, please leave a note to that effect. And I will have Ursula or Carla or Jose, if it's heavy, pick it up. I can't take this anymore. We barely communicate. There's got to be more to this marriage than a few hastily scribbled words on a small square of pastel paper. By the way, we're out of post-its.
You think I want to spend every night at the office? You have absolutely no concept of how a business is run.
to whom it may concern. Regarding your post-it of June the 10th, allow me to clarify my position. Up yours! Eugenia and I will be at your mother's. P.S. You need milk.
Call her at my mother's. Must call her. Reminder. Take out garbage. Call her. People to call. Her. Shopping list. Small loaf bread. Half pint milk. Soup for one. Scotch for one. Inflatable doll. Scotch for two. Things to tell her. That I'm sorry. That I miss her. That all I want, all I ever wanted, is for her to be happy.
We need milk.